Most of the separatists are gathered in the restroom, where the cell leaders are busy accusing one another. Ina is gone.
This should give us some time to investigate. We need to know who that other sniper was.
Fuck. They're here. Persistent little fuckers.
Half of the city is looking for that motherfucker. We will find him sooner or later.
If there is more of them.
I don't care how many people are responsible for this. I just want to find them and kill them. I will report it to HQ. You continue searching just in case.
Okay. Team 7 here. Yeah, the cave seems empty. Some punks put graffiti all over it, but we didn't notice anything suspicious beside that. Okay.
What?
We have to stay and guard the entrance to the cave.
Fuck, sometimes I hate this job.
Stop, come. Move your ass.
Remember that we don't want to start an open war here. We can't afford to have civilians caught in the crossfire.
I won't make false promises. Not to you.
That's sweet, but just be careful.
All holy hell is breaking out. Interrupted wedding caused quite a ruckus.
Yeah, groom's brains splat all over a church tends to do that. What's next, Chief?
We're still untangling the encrypted satellite comms. Combing through for juicy details.
Robert?
Not yet.
Fuck.
There's a lot of separatist chatter about an elite unit operating in the area. Lots of warnings to avoid getting in their way.
I've heard a few nervous whispers. No one seems to know their objective. They're like ghosts, inspiring terror and then vanishing again.
We've only got one name. A mystery man named Armazi. Spoken of rarely and only with dread. Like the guy has superpowers.
Robert was captured by an elite unit. Could these guys be connected?
God, I hope not. They're the worst of the worst.
Fuck.
Yeah. Out.
Start talking.
I'm not fucking telling you anything.
What else can I expect in the HQ?
If they manage to make any notes on the assassination, it should be on one of their hard drives.
Got it.
Here. And here. Yeah.
I'm inside.
The body should be in the basement lab.
There are just a few available paths to the southern. Extremely rough terrain. So I'm keeping mine. A couple of things to do. I'll talk with you. If you're familiar with the area, go. Now, the northern part is presenting a single problem. You'll need ground patrols and at least two vehicles. No other.
I see.
Anything peculiar?
The bullet nearly ripped his head off.
50 cal?
Maybe. I won't learn much here. I found autopsy notes. I've got the ballistic report. I'm sending you the data.
That's it. Get back.
No. One more stop. I want to check the church.
Weird moment for conversion, but suit yourself.
better start talking.
Jesus, let me go.
Documents from the autopsy, the bullet was strange and deformed.
Strange how?
No details.
Who's there?
We've got hostiles in the area.
There's a bullet hole in the floor. I found a fresh hole in the wall. 2 inches thick.
That's crazy. Do you know a bullet that could do that?
Some 50 cals could. Or maybe Teflon bullets. It had to be a damn good rifle. Bullet hit from the sledgehammer. Put him all the way here.
What can you see outside?
Fields, hills, forest ruins. At least a dozen decent sniping spots. Okay. If I were to take a shot like that, I'd choose this ruined church on the hill. I'm going to the church.
Go on then. The separatists are back on the streets.
Keep me informed. at the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me. I know what to do.
There is some commotion by the church. Think they might have found what we did?
I'll hurry up. Don't worry.
Okay, I see a glint, reflection, package on a tombstone.
Careful. Bomb?
Roundish, odd. Shit, it's a helmet. I think.
What? A helmet is a helmet.
Amazing technology. Not sure how it works. If you wanted me dead, I would be. It's a message. The ghost is real, Lydia. And steps ahead of us.
Where are you hiding, brother? Was it that hard?
I can see you.
I see you picked up some new tricks.
You give up?
Not today.